you are really excited about the research that you're doing, and so you want to share that. How do you share that in a way that's effective and in a way in which you feel confident and comfortable?
The main purpose of giving a scientific talk is sharing information.
Something you've discovered or something that is important about what you've done.
To share a new area of biology, to share new experiments, to share new data.
Communicating something about new knowledge that you've generated.
Connect to your audience and make them inspired to do something, to contact you, to collaborate, to hire you, to seek you out as a mentor.
You want them to leave the room and still have that in the back of their heads.
When I was a younger and more naive graduate student, I thought giving a talk was about, you know, throwing information together on a slide, standing up, saying the words, and that was it. And there's so much more that goes into giving a good talk.
The speaker has built a talk that is addressing the audience that they're speaking in front of. They've built their talk to fit within the time that they have. They're not rushing, but they're also not slow. Their slides are very clear, so their slides are an addition to their talk as opposed to something distracting or confusing. It really, for me, is a lot about clarity.
To be able to talk in front of an audience and really give people an idea of what your thought process was, the things that you tried or that didn't work, or the things that you were thinking might be the case, those are things that really bring a talk to life.
No one gets to being able to give good talks without a lot of work. This is not some secret amazing ability that only a certain number of people have. It's actually a skill. It's something you can learn, it's something you can work on. People who do it really well are people who work at it.
This course is going to take the big idea of a talk, nebulous idea of a talk, and break it down into distinct units. So it's digestible. It's allowing you to sort of wrap your head around this and then build and build and build and then be able to step back at the end and say, well, that's the whole.
We are walking you through the whole process of giving a talk, from what happens before, like how do you prepare for that? How do you reflect on what you want to say, how you want to say it, who you're speaking to? And then we're going to walk you through the practical stuff, like how do you go from having a goal, a message, and an audience defined? Like how do you go from that abstract information to actually making slides?
How do you decide what data to put into the body of your talk? What you want to put into your introduction, how to structure your introduction, how much information you should be conveying, all the way to how you should be thinking about ending your presentation. And then, you know, we also give a lot of advice and strategy on slide design and best practices.
Then there's also the delivery. So how do you think about how you're delivering, your personal style? How do you deal with the nerves that come with having to give a presentation?
What happens during the Q&A? How do you prepare for that? We're also going to talk about the importance of practice. We're going to walk you through the whole process, so by the end of this course, hopefully you're going to feel ready to conquer that research talk. What we've tried to do is really include the different perspectives. People who are scientists and are now professional science communicators, people who are still working in research.
It's important to see these many different ideas from a diversity of speakers and people from a diversity of backgrounds.
There's no one size fits all. Ultimately, a talk is an individual expression. No two talks are alike. No two speakers are alike. What strategies do you hear that are useful to you? And what strategies do you hear that you might not have thought of or that you will want to discard?
What we're trying to do here is to give you that shortcut. We want to tell you all of our secrets in order to make you a better speaker.